No, I'm sorry, that is false. Positive feedbacks amplify the initial change. Negative feedbacks dampen it and return it back towards its original state. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 2.